Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract. Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
You must be a hunter, and not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yharnam has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good. Pale blood, you say? Never heard of it. But if it's blood you're interested in, you should try the Healing Church. The Church controls all knowledge on blood ministration and all varieties of blood. Across the valley to the east of Yharnam lies the town of the Healing Church, known as the Cathedral Ward. And deep within Cathedral Ward is the old Grand Cathedral, the birthplace of the Healing Church's special blood. Or so they say. Yharnamites don't share much with outsiders. Normally, they wouldn't let you near the place, but the hunt is on tonight. This might be your chance. Across the valley to the east of Yharnam, you'll find the Cathedral Ward. Deep within lies the old main cathedral, said to be the source of blood. I haven't heard of pale blood, but that's your best bet if it's anything to do with unique types of blood. Across the valley to deep within, that's your bet.
Hunter. Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. This will be your home for now. I am Gehrman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the dog, should it please you. This was once a workshop.
Hello, good hunter. I am a doll. Here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you, to embolden your sickly spirit. Did you speak with German? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose. Ah, the little ones, inhabitants of the dream. They find hunters like yourself, worship and serve them. Speak words they do not. But still, aren't they sweet? Ah, the little...
This was once a workshop. We don't have your wealth even.
Are you out on the hunt? Then I'm very sorry, but I cannot open this door. I am Iosefka. The patients here in my clinic must not be exposed to infection. I know that you hunt for us, for our town, but I'm sorry. Please, this is all that I can do. Now, go. And good hunting. Are you still in need of something? But I have nothing more to offer. Please, try to understand my position. I can only pray for a fruitful hunt. Are you still... But I can... Stop! Are you calm again? Thank goodness. You mustn't let the hunt overcome you. Remember yourself. You are not a beast. Are you still... But I can... Stop! Oh. Please, stop! It's beasts you hunt. Why are you behaving like one? This can't be the real you. Please, stop. Are you calm again? You mustn't remember.
The valley deep within. Is something wrong? Stop this nonsense at once. Across the valley to the east of Yharnam.
Thank you. you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya? Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't...
From round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Ah, oh, you poor, poor thing. I don't reckon you're from round here. Well,